You must write again, Will. London needs you. I need you. But we have only Johnson now.
Who laughs at me because I speak no Greek and don't know whether Bohemia has a coast.
Oh, Christ, well, why do you care what he thinks? You wrote King Lear.
I care because it matters, Your Grace. Well, in England it matters. I have what I have upon my own merit, and for that I'm suspect. Well, perhaps I'll always be suspect. But I have my money, and I have my houses, and I have my coat of arms.
And you have your verses. Great Christ, man, you have your poetry, such beautiful. Beautiful poetry. And some of it was written for me.
Yes. Yes, Your Grace. For you.
I have grown old, as you said in your sonnets that I would, you bastard. But the beauty I inspired in you will be forever young. And in 1,000 years from now, when people read those lines, I will be young. Alive still. In the hearts of lovers yet unborn.
They were only meant for you, Your Grace. Not for any other living soul, nor any yet to live. Just you.
Only flattery, of course. Flattery that was my due.
Yes. Just flattery. Except I spoke from deep within my heart.